people, they want to take a bite out of the Big Apple, huh?
Big Apple.
It's time for Mr. Callahan to go back to writing pulp and put his dreams of literature to rest.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to make a little announcement. Today, I will only be signing copies of The Good Doctor.
So. Long time.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm married, Brian.
I got a girlfriend. Doesn't that suck? So I'm looking for a new real estate agent. I thought maybe you might be my girl.
Okay, it's happy 33rd birthday. How the hell did that happen so fast? What the hell is Brian Callahan hanging out with that drunken fool for?
Well, I'm sure she still hates me, but...
You know, Kate, you guys did break up 12 years ago.
He cheated on me. Those are deep wounds.
And I dug out this poem that you wrote.
Leave me alone. Thank you.
You know how to read it?
Burn it.
I just like the opportunity to say I'm sorry.
Look, give me your cell phone.
No, I can't do that.
You did what? You waited for her outside her school before she went to work.
Has nothing to do with the fact that you want to get another shot at the one who got away.
Good morning.
You know what will happen if I see him? First, I'll get mad. Then, I'll just get sad. And you know what? I don't want to be sad. Because being sad sucks.
If she goes back to this guy, man, it's going to break my heart. I'm so in love with this girl.
Pat! I'm your husband!
I've been married to him for 7 years. 6 of which you were miserable.
I have never loved anyone as much as I loved you.
So, will I see you again? Yeah, you are.
There are no second acts.
I don't believe that, and I don't think you do either.